Hello, my name is Namrata Pai. I'm the founder of Magpie Speech Language Intervention Services, located in JP Nagar, 7th Phase, Bengaluru. A 3 to 4 year old child should be using at least 3 to 4 word sentences. His sentences should be long, and you should be able to have a conversation of at least 3 to 4 turns with your child. Now, these sentences should not only have nouns, that is names of things, but they should also have verbs, as in action words like hug or jump. It should also have adjectives like slow, fast, far, near. And a 3 to 4 year old child will also be using pronouns like I, my, he, she. And if a child who's just maybe gone to the market, a 3 to 4 year old child would actually say, I went to the market today, and not I go market, which is what maybe a 2 or a 2.5 year old would say. In terms of quality of speech, a 4 year old will be very much clear. He will be able to say most of the sounds like pa, ba, ma, ka, ga, sa, and sha. If the child is 75% intelligible, then he doesn't need any speech therapy. But at the same time, if the child is not very clear by 4 years of age, then you need to meet a speech language pathologist to decide what is the next step to be taken.